started lit. Five stores, so this is the first biggest, one of the big shops, and in a minute I am approaching the candy section. I can see it from here, starting down the aisle here at the right. Yes, and yeah, as you may be here and read in the title, it's also I'll be chewing gum. So now we're here. This is the throat pastilles, licorice. This is licorol, strawberry, a two-pack. It's also a Swedish brand, as far as I'm concerned. Salvi, sugar-free. This is a big packet. See, they have a lot of discounts on their candy. That is a good thing. Penguin candy, Tom's, that is Danish, and I can see Haribo now. Yeah, okay. This one looks very interesting. Pandy cherry. Saturday. It is a Swedish brand. 1 gram of sugar per bag, less 40% calories. They also have it in Tropic Trio, passion fruit, and lastly strawberry and licorice. The Swedish from the brand Malaco. Skum, Svampe, foam, mushrooms, also Cloetta stands on the back, Brio caramel, tasty chewy caramels, a fun size, apparently. I don't know what a fun size is. Stands on the back. This is Flamamix. That is slang for TV. It's also a very huge pack, maxi size. And yeah, the prices is obviously in Danish crowns, because this is in Danish, in Denmark. This is filmed in Danish shops, so also a fruity TV mix. Wow, this looks very tasty. There's some nice pieces in there. Oh, I can see the grapefruit one. Got a planet Swedish sour mix maxi pack also. Wow, they do have a lot of options in this big shop. Family mix, Familjeguff, licorice. This is a Danish classic at Christmas time. I am telling you, I don't know if you know this. I believe it's also some kind of from Bassett's. It's an English. They also make them, but this one, this is a salty mix. Hygge mix. know the fish, they are quite popular. Sweet strawberries and apples. Got a blended hygge mix in a little bag. Fun size, as they write. Sour mix. Yeah, fun size, maybe. You can get two bags for the same price as one big bag, so of course you can try two kinds of bags, so that would be fun. You can try more different things. Jungle wall. This is the very salty licorice out on the outside. Not for everybody's taste.
Made, but obviously I could see that it wasn't Swedish.
Come, this is with from Marabou. A lot of good things. Thyme with strawberry. Yeah, why not? I'd like to try that one. And one day, the stripes, chocolate, caramel stripes in a big size. Cola Flasco. Yeah, that is Swedish. The zoo. I've tried that. Watermelon. The watermelon gummies, they are good. I have tried them. Also, the jungle roll. Swedish licorice with salmiak powder outside. Thank you. You soon.